And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And it could be a special occasion because they know full well if they do their job, they'll clinch the title. It's Paris Saint-Germain, a glorious chance, and a goal! And that could be a huge blow to the hopes of winning the title.
Well, we're now going to see if they are true champions, because that certainly wasn't in the script.
Underway once more, and it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Can they find a gap in the defence? Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Eduardo Camavinga. Promising move this from France, but the danger averted for now. Marco Verratti. Messi. Mbappé. Mbappé! Oh, it's a goal! Another goal conceded, and they might have to play the waiting game in terms of the title.
Well, they just haven't coped with the pressure today. They've been way below their best.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Messi. Messi. Mbappé. Could pull one back here. But no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
Konate. Koundé. Coman. Mbappé. It should be! Oh, right in the nick of time. Verratti. Minch. Neymar. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. Misfiring completely.
Yeah, he's gone for power, but the contact was never right. It's a poor effort, really.
Eduardo Camavinga. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Well, no surprise there. France have enjoyed most of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Straight offside, but only just. Danilo Pereira. Messi. And here's Danilo Pereira. Return to Verratti. Danilo Pereira. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. So back underway, the arithmetic having been altered by PSG. Koundé. Tchouaméni. And given away. And Neymar. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And keeping it out. But he's gone short with it. Neymar. Now Messi. And back with Neymar. Danilo Pereira. He's blocked it. Well, the alarm bells are ringing a bit. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. Tchouaméni. It's with Kingsley Coman. Tremendous ball played through. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Danilo Pereira. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And we will have just one additional minute. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Mbappe! And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway here, and the big question from a PSG point of view, can they battle back? And Neymar, a very effective challenge put in. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Mbappe. Onto Verratti. Careless in possession. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. That's a very fine claim under pressure. Renato Sanchez. Teo Hernandez. Well, the pass by Mbappe. He'll be disappointed. Griezmann. This is Coman. Griezmann. On to Mbappe. And a very good challenge. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Messi. Now with Neymar. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Not to be this time. Griezmann.
Well, there it is. France just haven't had as much of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Throw-in for France coming up. Tchouaméni. Mbappe. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Neymar. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. The equaliser! Just what the doctor ordered! Keep it this way, and they will be champions!
Well, is that the goal that clinches the title? They just need to keep it tight now.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Really good challenge. Griezmann. Quarter of an hour remaining here. An attack full of promise. Dembele. And it's a quality pass. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Favouring the short one. Griezmann. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Mbappe. And I think we've now got to take the time factor into consideration. Remember, they need a win in order to take...
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
And that's a very good parry. And the danger cleared. Great pressure to win the ball back. Surely. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Still pushing for a winner. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And there it is, a goal! It's just possible that might be the one that wins them the title.
Well, look at the celebrations. They certainly believe so. Still a job to do, but surely they won't threaten away from this position.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Mbappe. Not the pass he had in mind. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And there goes the final whistle. The league title secured. And now they can let loose and savour it.
Well, they're great scenes, aren't they? They've worked so hard and they deserve the title. They've been the better team.
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And this is the day when every football fan is expectant and optimistic. Opening day. It's Paris Saint-Germain versus France.
Well, Derek, champions last season, and deservedly so. But I think they'll need to be even better in this campaign if they are to retain their title. They'll be looking for a quick start here.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him, and he's through here. Can they cover up? And Renato Sanchez with it now. Can he give them the lead? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Must score. Oh, off the post. Rather unlucky. Can he put them in front? Brilliantly blocked. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Mbappe? Well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, great defending. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players, he can go past people with ease, and he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
Magnificent defending. Coman. Kylian Mbappe. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Oh, superb skill. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Messi. Onto Verratti. A really intense pressure applied. Verratti. Mbappe. Might take the lead. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? Koundé. And he read it well defensively. Minge. Messi. Well, the pass from Messi, but not quite accurate enough. Coman. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Coman. This could level it. Oh, he... He's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself, and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this.
Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? An alert piece of defending. Teo Hernandez. Eduardo Camavinga. Griezmann. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Mbappe. And back with Griezmann. And fine goalkeeping. Lionel Messi. Messi. Now with Neymar. It's Neymar! Mbappe. Nicely timed tackle. And half-time coming up with PSG on top. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance to this point?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Mbappe. And return to Verratti. Hakimi. Defended well. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, they get the ball rolling again. Paris Saint-Germain with the advantage, but no room for complacency. And Neymar. Now with Verratti. Hakimi. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Verratti. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Tchouaméni.
Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Coman, sloppy. Mbappe. Lionel Messi. Neymar. Hakimi. And back to Verratti. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. Minge. Neymar.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Dembélé. Here's Mbappe. Attending to his defensive chores. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Griezmann. This is Coman. Coman. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Getting in there to intercept. And threaded through by Mbappe. Sound piece of goalkeeping. 20 minutes remaining. Koundé. And back to Coman. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Danilo Pereira. Neymar. Teammates available. Mbappe. Lionel Messi. And moving the ball nicely. Verratti. The supporters want to see him have a go. Neymar. Now with Verratti. Sanchez. Mbappe. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play. away from him.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. 10 minutes to go.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Griezmann. Just the challenge that was required.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
Mbappé. Griezmann. The referee has given a corner. And the short option preferred. Griezmann. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Renato Sanchez. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Applying vigorous pressure. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Full time, says the referee. And as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this campaign. An excellent result for starters.
Well, in a fight.
And they kick off here.